It's day one lunch of 15 meals under 2,500 shillings and it's a super easy one. Into some boiling water, add 3 green bananas or matoke. Cook for 15 minutes and add 1 ripe banana. Once soft, remove the water and add 2 cups of boiled black beans or njahi. Now, mash it all up. I use a potato masher, but you can use a wooden spoon. It's time to serve the njahi mukimo, pairing mine with a cold soda. Enjoy!